And the light on. We're set to go. The final, SA State final of the Nationals. We're ready. They're racing. Shadow Miss stepped cleanly. Speed from Axel Footloose. Shadow Miss putting the foot to the floor. Gets over and gets clear. So the fave away. Shadow Miss to the back by three. Over Axel Footloose. Then Blister. Four away came Springvale Vixen. And then came behind those American Man. Major World back with Mr. Kerry and Alinga Mal. But off the back at Shadow Miss by five. Blister running on. Then came as they turn for home Axel Footloose. It's clear Shadow Miss. Oh, the king of the sprint land. No doubt about it. The big time King. Shadow Miss by four. Second Blister. Third home is Axel Footloose and then Mr. Kerry. Then Alinga Mal from American Man, Springvale Vixen and Major never a factor tonight. The time here is around 29 and 40 and a big thrill for Lauren Harris. So gets it done. That was pretty painless as well. He was able to get over and find the lead early. That time adjusted down to 29-39. Numbers are 5, 6, 10 and 3. And Shadow Mist. Well, I know Lauren had been feeling the pressure right through the week, but he's been able to come out and find the lead and get the prize. He's been too good tonight in good time. Blister's run a really nice race in second. For